Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Catfish from Cigar Federation. I'm here with Michael Hercox from Nat Sherman, and he's going to tell us about what they got going on this year. They got a couple of movies, and tell us everything we need to know about it. We're smoking one right now. What is this called?
Welcome in. So our first release is the Epoca. Epoca was the first brand that Nat Sherman owned before Nat Sherman was a brand.
Yeah, so how long ago was that?
Dates back into the early 1900s, 1910s, 1920s. And originally, it was a Cuban cigar. It was called a Clear Havana. So it's a Cuban cigar made of Cuban tobacco, but in the United States.
Yeah.
So the Mr. Sherman, Nat Sherman, started focusing on his own brand, and Epoca sort of moved out of the way. The trademark eventually got picked up by other people, but we were able to get the trademark back, and so we re-released Epoca. So everything in the packaging is exact replica from the original boxes, which we went and found online. So very traditional wrap set box, but incredible detail in the embossing. It's really...
Yeah, I love it. It's very old school. It looks like the old dress boxes. From the late 1800s and early 1900s. I mean, it's gorgeous, honestly.
And then we did not use the original band, but we created a band that was very much in the style of a band that would have been popular in that time.
Yeah.
And size-wise, of course, if we made only the sizes that were original, we'd all be smoking pencils. So we did some newer tapes on the sizes, the 6x56, but then we also did some very traditional sizes in the Corona, the Perfecto, and the Churchill size. But blend-wise, it's made in the Dominican Republic with the Quesadas. It's Nicaraguan and Dominican filler, Dominican binder, Ecuador, Connecticut wrapper. So it's got great body. There's some Ligero. I mean, you're smoking it.
Yeah, it's
it.
Definitely very smooth. It had this real nice floral kind of aftertaste and through the nose. It was very, very almost perfumey like in a way. But on the palate, you get that nice full flavor to it.
Yeah.
So it's definitely not a mild cigar by any means, but it has that real smooth, creamy complexity
yeah,
to it.
Yeah, very approachable, but it's got great body, big mouth feel. So that as a line, there's six sizes in the line. $8 to $12 is the spread. So that's done very, very well. We also, earlier in the year, released a Super Lancero in the Sterling 1930 and Timeless Dominican blends. So 8 inches by 38 puts it a half an inch longer than your typical Laguito number one.
Yeah.
But still with the same ring gauge. They all smoke really, really great. There's only one team in the factory that makes this particular Vitola for us. So they make one blend at a time and then move on. It's regularly in production, but we only release it every once in a while. But very, very good. Great, great balance in all three. And each one really does smoke very different. That
That's cool, because my shop owner's standing over there, so when we get done, I'm going to make him come over here and buy some.
Nice. Do it.
What do we got next?
So finally, our real highlight of the show is the Joel Sherman 75th. So Joel Sherman is our president, our CEO, and family patriarch. He's turning 75 this year, so we've made a special edition cigar for him. 7.5 inches by 46. So it's a very unique size. It's not a Churchill, it's not a Lancero.
It's going to go on steroids.
Kind of, yeah, exactly. Also made with the Quesadas, all Dominican filler, Dominican binder, Connecticut Ecuador wrapper. It's elegant, it's sophisticated, it's balanced. This is not a cigar that's going to blow your face off. It's really intended to be just enjoy and savor. It's meant to pay attention to a lot of great nuances. Only 2,500 boxes made of this. Their suggested retail price is $19 a stick, so $190 a box. But it's a beautiful, beautiful box. We had them made in the same factory that makes the Benique box. So there's some hidden magnets in here to keep the lid closed. Beautiful piano finish, although it got a little jacked up with our fingerprints. And interestingly, from an inspiration standpoint, Mr. Sherman was a drummer. And if you look at classic drum sets from the 20s and 30s, they always had that sort of signature crest on the drum. So,
yeah, I'm a musician myself. I mean, I play guitar, but I've seen this. This looks like an old Slingerland.
So this is an old Slingerland.
Yeah.
And this is Mr. Sherman's drum set. We have it in our store in New York. So we use that as the inspiration for all the packaging. Even if you look at the cigar band, it's very reminiscent of the badge from a drum.
Yeah, no, actually that's interesting that you say that, because it does. I mean, I'll be honest, you'd have to be kind of a musician geek to know that, but this is exactly what the little badges that they put on the side of the drum. I think side of the shell of the drum.
Yep.
Very cool. I love that.
So this has been a big hit at the show. Again, only 2,500 boxes, so when they're gone. But very, very excited. And Epoca is shipping now. It's already in stores. The Sherman 75th, we expect the first week of August to ship.
Excellent. Well, thank you so much for taking the time
to
talk to us, brother.
Thank you for coming in. Are you enjoying it?
Oh, no, I'm a mild cigar fanatic, so this is right up my alley.
Good.
And it's in front of, so yeah.
Good.
Like I said, I'm going to go browse my shop and get my
Let's go beat them up.
Awesome. Thank you so much, man.